So today in this video we are going to discuss about Base protocol and their initial liquidity offer which will commence on October 21st guys. So on the screen now you can see the official website, that's baseprotocol.org, and here you can see the Base protocol is a synthetic crypto asset whose price is pegged to the total market cap of all cryptocurrencies, okay, at a ratio of 1 to 1 trillion. Base acts as a derivative or ETF that represents speculation on the entire crypto industry. So now here we'll go through the website guys, their platform, and we'll discuss about this one. You can see initial liquidity offering. This is the application you need to fill here guys, okay. And here you can see the date, October 21st, okay. And the base token pricing, everything is given here. So first let's go through the website. They also given white paper and light paper, both of them you can see. This is the white paper guys for Base protocol. If you go through that, everything you will understand about the project and platform. In the description also I have given the link. A synthetic asset is one whose properties have the same effort and value as another asset. Base is a synthetic asset engineered to simulate the market patterns of its underlying asset, all cryptocurrencies. And here you can see Elastic. Base is built on an elastic supply protocol which programmingly expands or contract token supply to achieve target price equilibrium. Base's target price is 1 trillion, the total market capitalization of cryptocurrencies. And also they are given in the pattern of formula, you can see. Base is at equilibrium. And Rebase, supply expansion or contraction are called rebases. Here they will explain when the expansion rebase occurs and contraction rebase occurs. All the details are given here. And here you can see Geyser. Users will be able to buy Base as its Uniswap liquidity pool. The Base Geyser rewards users who stake their Base in the liquidity pool. The Geyser issues rewards based on how long a user stakes their tokens in the pool, where the more liquidity provided and for longer, the greater share of the pool they receive. So it's all about holding. And here you can see liquidity offering. Base will enter circulation through a liquidity offering where users can purchase Base in Tyron. So Tyron, you can see guys, $300,000 worth, where the price will be $0.42 per Base. And for Tyre 2, $0.46, and Tier 3 price will be $0.5, okay. And you can see liquidity will be $450,000 here. And initial liquidity for Uniswap liquidity pool, and $450,000 for foundation, development, marketing, exchanges, etc. So from here you can sign up into Base protocol here. And here you can see initial liquidity offering application. Here you can see they have given the date and all the pricing that we have already discussed. And here's the form guys. Here you need to enter how much would you like to purchase in ETH, okay, and your email address, country and ETH address. And they have clearly mentioned here guys, no exchange address, you need to use MetaMask or similar, okay, means the wallet address you have to enter guys. How will you contribute to the network? Okay, you can type in here, you can see Geyser, staking, governance, marketing, whichever. Most probably people will go for Geyser staking. And where did you hear about the Base protocol? Here you can type in as YouTube or something, and then agree to terms and condition and submit. And that's how you can participate here guys, okay. And guys, I request you all to join them on their Discord account. I have given the link in the description guys. That way they will be able to communicate with all the people in the community, and all the latest updates will be given to you guys. So that's all I have to discuss about Base protocol initial liquidity offering. Okay, all the details and the links are in the description, guys. From there, you can visit. Okay, so that's all for now. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye. Have a good day.